There are also several ways of scoring 2 points in sport jiu-jitsu competition. The first is a controlled kick to the head. Again, contact is not allowed under adult brown belt. The second is a half throw where only 1 foot leaves the ground. Scissors takedowns are also worth 2 points, whether they be orthodox or reverse. All these techniques are worth 2 points.